Silence of the Lambs.
As you see it,
it's crazy.
If you like it,
in the fourth
if you like it, mate.
The fourth part of
the shark's a
300 mile an hour enemy. It's a ripper.
The skipper's
what? It's
not the skipper.
5 gallons
shoved
up your ass at 500 miles an hour.
The heel.
It's the angular
situation,
man.
Chewing on your
ass. Oh, you can taste the water
before you fell out of
radiator in there.
It's so
sour. You taste
the vampires if you're lucky.
It's crazy.
If you don't taste it in your mouth, then you survive.
The fourth part of
walking straight again.
It's like an hour
enemy. It's a ripper.
I'm telling you,
it is a gut with a
carrot
gallon shoved on your ass
at 500 miles an hour.
I don't know what the name
is. It's the angular acceleration, mate.
And again,
oh, you want to taste the water before you're bound
there.
Sometimes,
like, you don't know
what it wants again
in your mouth. You're pretty sure
like it
wants it.
If you don't know,
it's not your mouth.
It's what you
need in that case,
mate.
You never walk.
It's great.
The head shot.
It's like in that,
you got a ripper.
You
got a scenario where you got
real shake hands.
Care last
November.
Maybe it's the orange juice.
And the other one
is when you
just get your
feet shut.
You never walk.
And gambling is what high
dollars
make.
Because
sometimes
you shit down the water up your
once
ass.
Again,
if you're pretty sure
from miles an hour,
the saucy is worse
than anything
in that case.
The pain that you feel there
if you're head shot,
you've got
just a ripper
multitude
of beyond the
scenario where you
roars
your shake
hands last
hour and over.
And
the other one
is where
you just get your
feet shot
or the
Portuguese
again.
Portugal,
it's mainly because
you're way up there,
a shit ton of
water up
the waves coming,
in time,
you take your
best look,
and then
bass
worse you're
at the bottom there.
The pain
like a flip and a half,
you survive.
And then a quiver
is just,
if you don't quiver
just right,
beyond anything,
you'll get a
30-20
gallon
straight up your ass.
5 gallons
of pain.
Whether it be an Acapulco,
or perhaps you don't make
that one, you do it
double.
You wake
up your brain,
it's like the
ashtray
the way that I was talking about.
You take your best,
it's like the thing with
the bad,
you're at the bottom.
Like it wasn't meant to be
like this,
flip and a half,
a little bit of
a quiver.
And if you don't quiver,
it's just like right.
The brain's right out of your ears.
You'll get a 320
mile an hour.
Water
must straight up your ass.
If you're lucky,
the sharks
are coming and then finish you off.
And if perhaps
you get my
brains,
you do a double.
Perhaps the eels,
you get your brains like the ashtray.
The worst thing
that I was going to say
is that
Portuguese
and Mary
were coming
stingy that
wasn't meant to be.
It's like you hear radio
to talk
about that movie,
son. It's
the vampires,
not the brains.
I don't know what it is.
And it's not about having a tan.
Water leak, mate.
If nothing about sharks,
it's not about hanging out outside,
it's about giving
if
it.
Not, perhaps about giving it
perhaps
and getting it.
320
miles an hour,
the worst thing
in the world,
Portuguese.
You're in for a surprise,
you're in for
sharks.
It's like you hear radio.
Ripper.